Hey folks, today I'm going to teach you how to request that a correction be made to Apple Maps. This is going to be one of those videos that I send to all of my local clients because here in Palm Springs, we have a ton of gated communities. And I can't even tell you how many times Apple Maps tries to take me to a gate that is for residents only. So if Siri is making your guests drive in circles, then this is the video for you. Coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, and welcome to another short and sweet tutorial. Don't forget to click the like button. Before we dive in, the one thing that I do encourage you to do before proceeding is to take a photo of the spot where Apple Maps makes the wrong turn. For this example, I'm going to use a client of mine who lives inside of a gated community called Desert Greens. It's a massive community, but only one of the gates is for guests. Obviously, for privacy reasons, I'm going to change his address, but this way you guys get to see a real life example. If Apple Maps is giving the wrong directions to your home, what I want you to do is type in your home address into the search field. Then, here in the directions window, I want you to change it so that the location that you're coming from is somewhere else. Then tap on the arrow icon, which will display the step-by-step directions, and then scroll to the bottom. Now tap on report an issue. It will ask you which specific part of the trip is wrong. In this case, I'm going to tell it that this gate is for residents only. There are several types of errors that you can report, but if nothing quite fits the bill, you can always just tap on where it says something else. It will now ask you to submit a photo, told you that would come in handy, and if you want to give it a more detailed description of the problem, there's a space to do that here at the bottom. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and let me know in the comments section what type of mistake Apple Maps was making with your address. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.